On this question, it says the circumference of a circle is found to be 8 plus 2 pi. What is the approximation? This question is just asking you to approximate what pi is, and that's 3.14, and then adding it all together. So we take 2 times 3.14, that's 6.28 plus 8, and then 8 plus 6 is 14 plus 2.8. So that is our approximation of our circumference, 8 plus 2 pi. So on this question, we just have to plug in pi and reduce our answer.